Dr Alain Gregoire is a consultant perinatal psychiatrist and chair of the Maternal Mental Health Alliance. Lovely to see you, Doctor. Thanks for coming in. Isn't the problem that a lot of people don't recognise that they're having these problems, even if it is something like psychosis there that Catherine had, until after the fact?
Yes, that does often happen, and the stigma associated with mental health problems doesn't help, of course. But in addition to that, professionals aren't necessarily that well trained. So health visitors and midwives don't necessarily recognize these problems, and they're not given the time to deal with them adequately. So we need recognition to be better, but we also need care to be better.
So is the way the care, the system is set up wrong, and that it's geared towards cure and not prevention?
To some extent, that's absolutely true. And we know that we have the opportunity here to detect women who are at risk and to give them the right sort of advice and help, which can prevent these illnesses happening. But also, if women are unlucky enough to get ill, we know how we can make these illnesses shorter and have less of an impact on them, on their families and their children. But we're not doing it.
The headline cost, £8 billion. How does it make you feel that that is what's attracting attention here?
Well, it's a great shame that where the health service isn't taking action just based on relieving suffering and indeed relieving premature death, because this is a very important cause of death in women having children in the UK today. So that should be enough in itself, but it hasn't been. In 2007, NICE defined what good care ought to be, and 7 years later, the NHS has hardly taken any action at all. We now see what the economic cost to society is of not taking action.
Still an awful lot of work to do then, it seems. Doctor, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.